New at 11, Syracuse police are investigating their second homicide of the year. Here's what we know. It was right around 12:30 yesterday afternoon that officers were called to a unit in the 100 block of Linwell Terrace at the Grant Village Apartments for a welfare check. When they got there, they found an 84-year-old woman dead. She's since been identified as Ava Flood. The investigation active, ongoing right now. If you saw anything, you can give detectives a call at 315-442-5222.